Hello and welcome back to another shopping vlog. Today I'm going to show you how and where you can buy authentic products handmade by the Tribes of India. We are at a Tribes India store and these stores are run by the government, and this brand sources tribal products from all across the country and brings it to you at very genuine prices. And here you can find the products that are made out of textiles that are hand woven by the tribes, tribal jewelry, minor forest produce that they collect from the forests like raw honey, spices, straight from the forests of India. So let's go and check out their collection. There is so much stuff here, I don't know where to start from. I can't think of a single tribal craft which is not available here. But let me begin by showing you a few things from every region of India. From the north, there are these gorgeous Kashmiri style kurtas with kashida threadwork and a collection of different types of pashminas. One of the first things that every tourist wants to buy in India is a good pashmina. And this is where most of them get ripped off. And it is so difficult to identify a real one. So if you want to buy one without going through the hassle of bargaining and without worrying about anything, you can come to this place straight away and they've got everything sorted for you. And they have different varieties of pashmina. You can get pashmina from Ladakh. You can get a pashmina blended with silk. And then there's pashmina from Himachal, as you can tell from this weaving pattern. And this is the reason why your tour guide will never bring you to a place like this, because they never give them commissions. From the western part of India, we have mirror work, the Kota Doria fabric, Sindhi embroidery, block printed fabrics, applique craft, the famous blue pottery from Jaipur, patchwork, and a variety of other crafts, all handmade, like this bedsheet here in mirror work. Just look at this bedsheet. Every inch of the fabric is covered with embroidery, all done by hand. It must have taken days for the artisan to finish this piece. Then from the south, you can get the Pochampalli Ikat weave from Telangana, Bidri craft from Karnataka, Toda craft from Tamil Nadu. Toda is a very interesting tribe from Nilgiri Hills, and their embroidery uses a contrast of red and black on white, and it looks almost like the pattern has been woven into it, but it's actually an embroidery. From the eastern states, I found Kantha thread embroidery, Dongriya craft, the Dhokra metal craft, a type of metal casting technique that is 5,000 years old and is still using it. Imagine having a jewelry box like this one in your closet. Or maybe this one. Lastly, we have tribal crafts from Northeast India. This is one of the few stores that has products from the Northeast region. They have different types of wraparounds from every state, along with their traditional hand-woven shawls. The one that particularly caught my attention was this gorgeous Naga shawl. The color combination and the animal motifs are so unique. I haven't seen anything like this before. They also have quite a big collection of Nungbi pottery, the famous black stone pottery from the state of Manipur. Unlike the traditional pottery that is done on the potter's wheel, this one is done by hands using molds.
हमने डिजाइनर्स के साथ टाइप भी किया है जिसके अंदर से रितु बेरी है, रोजी आलूवालिया है और रूमा देवी जी हैं. ये सारा रूमा देवी कलेक्शन है जो राजस्थान से बनाया है रूमा देवी ने. अंदर जितना भी काम हुआ हुआ है सब हाथ का बना हुआ है और ये सारे डिजाइनर ड्रेसेस हैं.
दिस स्टोर हैज अ ह्यूज कलेक्शन ऑफ सिल्क्स, डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ सिल्क्स. वी हैव एरी सिल्क, दिस मोगा सिल्क, दिस टसर इन द अदर सेक्शन, एंड यू कैन फाइंड अ बिग वैरायटी ऑफ सिल्क्स हियर. बट द वन थिंग दैट रियली कॉट माय अटेंशन इन दिस स्टोर वाज दिस ब्यूटीफुल साड़ी इन गोल्ड. And it's a blend of tissue and tussar silk. India has a huge diversity of tribes. Every tribe has its own unique culture, customs, and hence they have their own indigenous arts and crafts. Tribes India is an initiative of TRIFED, which is the marketing wing of the Ministry of Tribal Affairs of India. Together, these bodies work to empower the tribes of India, especially the tribal artisans. They help them market their products, make their products more relevant for today's customer, and to promote India's arts and crafts on a national and global level. Tribes India has also tied up with some Indian designers to create fashion that uses handloom products made by the artisans. They also organize fashion shows, and this gives a platform to our tribal artisans. It saves the craft from dying and promotes India's culture on a global level.
If you're fond of tribal jewelry, you can find pieces made of threads, old coins, bones, metals, and beads.
You're not going to believe this. I just saw a 100% pure cotton sari in Ikat, and this is available for just rupees 300.
I get very excited when I see pieces that blend the elements of one or more crafts together. Like this sari here that blends the Ikat weaving from Telangana with the whirly paintings of Maharashtra. The artisan has basically woven the motifs of whirly paintings into this sari. A similar product that I found was this bed sheet that blends patchwork with Tree of Life.
They also hire the artisans for their services. Like if you look around all this place, there's beautiful wall art everywhere. There's Goan paintings, Madhubani paintings, whirly art. And if we notice closely, all of these paintings are inspired from nature and natural elements, since these tribes live in harmony with nature because their lives depend on forest and forest produce.
The best part is, if you like a painting, you can also buy it from here. As a tourist, even if you don't wish to buy anything, it's a good place to visit just to have a look at the different crafts at one place. It's almost like a museum, except that you can actually buy these things here.
Oh, and before leaving, I came across these beautiful rakhis, and since Raksha Bandhan is coming up very soon, I think I'm gonna get a few. I've got a few things from here, but don't go yet, because in the next section of the video, we are going to go home and style these products.